Hey, what's up, y'all? Thank you very much for checking out my cover of Smells Like Teen Spirit by Nirvana. Look at that, two Nirvana songs in a row. This is not actually the song that I was planning on doing for this week's video, but today is my good friend True Sinister's birthday. For a long time now, he has been a big supporter of my band Sorrowseed and our singer Lilith, who also has her own YouTube channel and Twitch channel, by the way. And I really wanted to do a special birthday cover for him, and this is the song that he requested. You know, something very interesting happened to me while I was transcribing this song. Nirvana was not a formative band for me when I was growing up or anything like that. It wasn't because I disliked them that I didn't get into them when I was younger. It's just that by the time that I was growing up and looking for new music on my own, they kind of weren't as relevant anymore, and I didn't have anyone in my life telling me to check them out. And you know, obviously I know this song. Everyone knows Smells Like Teen Spirit. I've heard it a billion times. But it occurred to me while I was transcribing it that even though I've heard it a bunch of times, I've never really listened to it. And that's what I was doing while I was transcribing it. I was listening to the song really closely to try and pick out all the little details to make sure I was playing it right. And all of a sudden, I found myself feeling profoundly moved by this song. Just something about the way Kurt Cobain sings, there's so much incredible raw emotion in his voice. Obviously, I know that Nirvana is one of the most influential and famous rock bands of all time, but this was the first time that I really kind of had a moment where I went like, wow. I think I finally understand why this band like changed so many people's lives and why so many people love them so intensely. So, that was pretty cool. Sinister, happy birthday, man. I hope you enjoyed the cover. Everyone else, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.